Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you.
Spooky.
Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
I don't like where that's going.
Come on! Thank you.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes. The keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it. And the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh. Ah, impossible. The Princesses of Heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The King's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
He done let Zayn Lord in him. So we're all strong, but rarely deals people blows. Okay. Mighty critical blows. Let's go.
I'm afraid you're too late. Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it! After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen!
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me? Me, the mistress of all evil!
Four!
Do you need some help?
Riku!
A rock?
Yes, a Keyblade. But unlike yours, this Keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts. Allow me to demonstrate. Behold! Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
This is it. This power. Darkness. The true darkness!
Darkness! Invincibility.
How ironic. She was just another puppet after all.
What?
The Heartless were using Maleficent from the beginning. She failed to notice the darkness in her heart eating away at her. A fitting end for such a fool.
Oh, I'm so itchy. Time to fight the Riki. And
Kairi. 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 Open your eyes.
It's no use. That girl has lost her heart. She cannot wake up.
You! You're not Riku!
At least somebody realizes
it. The keyhole cannot be completed, so long as the last Princess of Heart still sleeps.
The princess? Kairi's a princess?
Yes. And without her power, the keyhole will remain incomplete. It is time she awakened.
Whoever you are, let Riku go! Give him back his heart!
But first, you must give the princess back her heart.
What's...
Don't you see yet? The princess's heart is responding.
You invited me like the most premium time. This
Kairi's
is what we
within you.
Amazing.
Because you can't fucking... You can only shuffle unless you've got Spotify Premium, so I was like,
Okay, turn it off, I'm streaming there.
Just stop streaming, I gotta listen to something while I'm doing my Pokemon cards.
Wait, you can talk to me while you're doing your Pokemon cards. And tell me about them, because I know nothing of Pokemon cards.
Pokemon cards are expensive,
so,
don't buy
I
them
shall
ever.
Release you now, princess.
Yeah, complete you spend the keyhole with so your power. Much money on them.
Open all the door, lead me into everlasting darkness!
Like, can I just say, the amount of Pokemon cards I have is probably, like, equal... Like, I've definitely spent, I've 100% spent over 10 grand on Pokemon cards. There is
I wouldn't
zero...
Doubt that.
There, neither would I,
There's
neither
no
would I.
There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart!
There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart!
I'm affecting
the Take mine instead!
But Luca, he already has!
There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart, because in Kingdom Hearts 1, I still care about her!
And then, you know, it's kind of show. And neither does the game, to be honest. the games are kind of like Kyrie.
Oh, Kyrie.
We'll show you her for about 5 minutes. Here she is. Okay, bye, Kyrie.
What boss fight are you on, Rita?
Baby Kitty!
Baby Kitty!
Give him that. Heal this. Okay, I will. I probably should have restocked on items before this fight, but you know, fuck it. I have no magic and no items. I done fucked up. That's what I get for.
When Riku touches me at night.
That's what I get for not thinking. It's like, oh wait, I'm just gonna equip some more items. I mean, that's what the game gets for putting me in two boss fights one after the other. I forget to restock.
Yeah.
Okay, let me put some fucking items back on.
I should do a Lily cosplay. I've got a fucking Nebby posh now.
Oh my.
I think I totally pull off a dress.
I'd pull off a dress.
Yeah, those fucking legs. Of course you would.
I mean, that's to be fair, my legs, like...
That's not what I meant, Luca.
I don't even know what you mean.
I'd pull off a dress.
You boxer.
If you were wearing it.
Guys, I think I'm gonna go back to my music now, Farrell. Kyrie!
Your reactions are the
Kyrie.
Best.
Kyrie! I have a boner over you in this game still. Quick, do something about it!
Oh wait, she's technically dead.
Oh, sword likes for that necrophilia.
The body's still warm.
Did you just say her body's still warm?
Well, what now?
You, sir, are disgusting.
Whoa!
I do not need to know what you've done was.
I mean, with the shit that I've said, Luca.
Oh, I bet you do!
What? Now you're confusing me. Yes, I do not want to open my eyes, but I
think. Well, I'm afraid you can't beat again in the second game.
That's fine, man.
Here it comes!
Behold the power of darkness! Surrender! I will never surrender to you! No reason to think of more.
Behold the power of darkness! Let's go!
This is it! Here it comes! Open your hearts to darkness!
We could just say, here it comes.
Yeah.
Surrender!
Surrender! I'll surrender to you! Just stop that guy.
Don't worry, he's dead.
Open your hearts to darkness!
I win! Because I actually remembered to stock up on items this time. I learned Ragnarok.
Isn't that a movie? Oh no, that's a Thor comic book.
It's Norse mythology. End of the world. End of God.
Ragnarok. See, the trailer made Thor Ragnarok look good, but the only sad thing about it is that, like, I know that they're not gonna do what Thor Ragnarok is about. Because number one, they showed Planet Hulk, and Planet Hulk isn't in Thor Ragnarok.
What can
number
we do?
And they're not gonna kill Thor. Wake Kairi
up. I think you're right.
Yeah, I was about to say.
If we can free your heart.
In Thor Ragnarok, Thor dies. But and you already know they're not gonna kill Thor, because at fucking D23, they showed all the fucking cast, and Thor was there. And they're setting Infinity War after Thor Ragnarok. And so Thor dies in Thor Ragnarok, which means he can't be.
He cannot
up.
Be in Infinity War if he's in. If Ragnarok had.
I'm going through my fucking Pokemon cards because of the Sun and Moon one, the new one, and I'm just seeing that fucking Lily fill out card I've got.
Oh no, I'm about to do the stabbings myself.
I had to kiss that Lily card.
Beautiful.
It's my pride and joy.
Almost as much as your holographic Charizard.
If only I had a real holographic Charizard. I mean, the one I've got is real, but like, it's a reprint from like the new set. Fuck, having an original one. Those things are worth like 15 grand. No, wait. Those things are worth 1,500.
1,500 books.
For a fucking piece of cardboard, can you believe it?
Collectors, man.
Yeah, people are fucking crazy.
Sora is dead!
Sora's fucking dead, yeah! No more Kingdom Hearts games!
There goes the series, everybody.
Oh shit, he's back again, guys.
And it is this moment that Roxas is born.
What's happening? Oh shit, he's at this moment, everyone who played Kingdom Hearts 2 got really fucking confused. Because, you know, I'm gonna say about like 80% of people who played Kingdom Hearts 2 when it came out never played Chain of Memories.
It's like, who the fuck is this dude?
So,
he's Sora,
you have
but not Sora.
At last, princess. The owl is now complete. You have served your purpose,
princess.
But now it's over.
Yes, I love me, princess.
Do you think we can stop him all by ourselves?
I am Ansem. Is Ansem very handsome?
No way. He's got. He's got his shirt open, exposed in his fucking abs.
The Harless are coming.
I literally thought you said he's got his shirt open. I was like, oh. Ansem, put that away. I want to see that, man.
Ansem, put your abs away, man. That's inappropriate. She's like 14.
Ansem.
What about the keyhole?
Ansem, get out of the body of that poor 15-year-old boy.
Ansem blitz 15-year-old boys, though.
Hey, look at me. I'm just a little shadow. Aren't I cute? Boy.
I need to watch more Scooby-Doo movies. Keep watching Ghoul School with everyone's least favorite waifu who they remember. Phantasma. Ah, yeah, she's my waifu. Hi! Ah! No, she's not!
As soon as she's. It's fucking you.
She's not as good as me, though. Ah, yeah, she's my waifu, says Fantastic. Nah, I'm out.
I'm not having that shit.
Says it again. Nah, I'm gonna count how many times he says fangtastic throughout that movie.
You can't have any puns with your waifus.
No puns with my waifus. I'm the pun master over here. I don't need my waifus dishing out puns as well.
Kairi, hurry!
I was playing some arms.
Ooh, how'd that go?
Pretty good.
Donald, don't hit me in the head with your staff. That's not very nice.
I basically lived off of arms yesterday for the fucking, 4 hours I was in hospital. I was like, I'm bored. I don't have anything to read as usual, so I'm gonna play some arms.
Sora? Is that you?
Yep. If Sora had a strong enough heart to make a nobody, why did he just get turned into a simple shadow? I thought shadows were purebred, heartless, they didn't have hearts to lose. What? He should have, been something else, I'm just saying. I'm questioning it hardcore.
I'm not allowed to do that. Oh god, Sora, stop fucking humping that post. Jesus, man.
Sora. Just stop jumping on him and making him hump post.
Sora, look, they're not Riku, okay? Leave them alone.
Baby, grind on me.
Go now!
Come with us!
I told you before. I'm not leaving without Bell.
Without Bell.
The Heartless are coming.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Yellow Trinity that I still can't use.
Tell me what happened.
You get the Yellow Trinity after you go through the Hercules cup.
So the darkness is flowing out of that keyhole.
Then I just need the one.
No wonder there are more and more heartless
Trinity
everywhere.
Detect.
The only way to stop them is... seal the keyhole, right?
Maybe. But no one knows what will happen.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Well, we can't just stay here.
Give me IRL.
We have to do
something.
That's
how you do it, right, Luca?
I got a friend back there.
Maybe.
That's right. You have one more friend to worry about. Riku's Keyblade must have been born of the captive princess's hearts.
Riku's Keyblade must have been born for that really big hard-on he had over
you. Of course, without Kairi's heart, it remained incomplete. Once that Keyblade was destroyed,
you slide down that
princess's hearts should have been freed.
I have no clue where I'm supposed to go in this fucking Neverland place. I'm kind of lost.
You can.
Go up to where you see the three doors. Go to the one on your right.
There are three doors?
Yes, there should be a ladder. You go up from the bottom. Takes you to a little
Low. Oh, I see. Thank you, boyo. Oh god, it's Shadow Me's that Riku made, because I wonder what he's been doing that for. Riku. I know what your kink is. I'm trying to hide it.
Ooh. Touch my tra-la-la-la.
My ding-ding-dong.
I now have Trinity Detect, but I really don't feel like going around and doing that shit. Maybe I'll Trinity Hunt later. But not today. I need to go to the waterway and get me a special gummy that Sid done hit out.
Special gummy? Fuck the gummies though. That's too fucking... too much effort for me.
Come on!
Well, hi there, Kyrie. What are you doing down here?
Oh, your grandma's story, right?
That's right. We were together.
You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along. Finally, we're together, Kyrie. Now, it's time to get Riku back.
It's time to get Riku back.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
Time to get Boku no Riku back.
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember?
Oh, I'll come, you can fly!
I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who
think
I
about
was,
jizz all over
the
them.
Darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I wonder what the true meaning of Pixie
I
Dust is.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
LSD.
That's it! Our hearts are connected.
Mad LSD.
And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what
Wind
saved me.
Wind is not one of the chosen ones!
No matter how deep the darkness,
the fuck
a light
did they
shines
do to Captain
within.
Hook's voice?
I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go!
Oh, God.
You can't go!
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Captain Hook kind of sounds like Skeletor.
We made this water by sticking together. You can't go alone.
Kyrie, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore. Right?
I can't help?
You'd kind of be in my way.
Okay. You win. Take
Pass
this.
That, Peter Pan.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
It's windy.
Promise?
Promise.
A bit chilly.
Don't ever
That's the best name to call your character.
Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
The fact that we were making that joke and then I actually found someone on Universe with that fucking name. Riku is lost in darkness.
Why isn't he lost in the darkness for God's sake?
King Mickey to the rescue!
Meaty orgy.
I've been trying to get through to you! But I'm missing your heart, kept me away!
You get to see me shirtless in 2.8. Haha.
Woohoo!
I'm too tired to do fucking Mickey voice.
Thank you.
The fact that the fucking Sora shadow enemies just dance in the air is fucking great.
I don't like Sora running at the screen like that.
Yes, you do. Don't lie to yourself. You love it.
Oh, mommy. Yeah, I love it.
Love it. But, mommy, I love it.
I have Oathkeeper! Yeah!
I'll show you an Oathkeeper.
Hey, please do.
Oh shit, it's actually a Mii boss.
Wait,
you're going
Riku,
down, evil me.
Stop. Don't do it.
Wait, Riku. I really, really don't want you to leave. Can you not hear by how well I'm voice acting this scene?
Help.
Come on, Riku.
Stop.
Please don't leave. Riku. No. Kairi. Is that you? Kairi. Wake up.
Kairi's inside of me?
Oh no.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
One of the best scenes in acting history. Oh my god! Time to go back to Merlin's house, cause I got another torn page from Pongo and Puppita.
Legit think you just said I've got another porn page.
Oh my.
Oh my, I've got some porn for you, Merlin.
That's rather inappropriate. I can summon Moshi! Oh, and I got...
Moshi.
I got a new... staff... fucking bitch... boy.
Thanks, Sora.
Oh, yes.
Sora. Touch me, daddy.
Oh, can you touch my Kalama?
Oh, my ding-ding-dong. Ding,
my ding-dang-dong. Ooh, I unlocked fucking Tigger's bouncing grounds. I have to collect
I'll
nuts.
Show you Tigger's bouncing grounds.
Nuts.
Did you just say nuts?
I have to collect nuts.
Collect Tigger's nuts. It's time for Riku! Wait! Here it comes.
You know you can skip
Riku.
The scene, right?
What? I know, but I just wanted to hear his fucking no effort voice acting again.
Riku! Wait! Take me with you!
Riku! I'm really distressed about you going! Wait!
I am semi-displeased with the situation. I found a rare nut.
Excuse me?
You heard what I said, boy. Did I stutter?
The boy needs to put his nuts away.
I got me some of them rare nuts.
Rare nuts belong in your nutsack.
This is it!
What is it, Sora? You still haven't told me what it is. You can't just do this, Sora.
Come on!
Hurry up! Wrong one. Sad reaction. Dun 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 dun.
Sora.
Raven's Claw. Hey, I found some Dalmatians. I haven't found fucking Dalmatians in ages. It's windy. A bit blowy outside.
It's a bit...
Okay, bye Peter, you fucking dick. Protect our chain. Yeah.
Dang it. Oh, fuck. Can't help. I'm gonna start all over again.
You try and find some areas and clean up.
I'm trying to knock nuts into a pot. Get him.
Doesn't Tinkerbell turn into a salmon?
I think so. Really? I can only find one at a time, apparently. Lovely. He's after the other hand!
Yes, I did actually.
Look at all these nuts! We couldn't have done it without you!
Pure is now pure up.
I do believe I've collected all of the nuts.
Slide he does now to get towards enemies quicker. It's fucking sassy as fuck.
Oh, the slide dash. Fucking good. Sonic Blood. I only have one more torn page to find. Return to the outside world. Let's go.
Oh my god, is that a fucking pirate ship? That's my new favorite Heartless.
The pirate ship one?
Yep.
You can systematically dismantle it to get more XP out of it. You can destroy the thing on the back, you can destroy its cannons, you can destroy its fucking mast, all before you kill it, and they'll give you more experience points and some good items and shit. Give you more money and good shit.
I'm breaking up the good shit, boys.
Get me other hand!
I don't want your other hand.
He's talking about the crocodile in the water.
I know he is.
Wants to get some good chomps on them hands.
That always used to make me laugh as a kid, the fact that the fucking out of anything in the ocean that he's fucking after him, it's a crocodile.
A thing that should not even be in the ocean.
Exactly. I swear in the new movie it got replaced by a fucking octopus for some reason.
Oh, I didn't bother with it.
I didn't bother with it either, but I think I've just heard of it.
You found it? Alright, I'm gonna fix it. Give me shit. Yeah.
Won't get me other hand!
Captain Hook. I just knocked Captain Hook into the ocean. That's the most hilarious thing. Over here, Captain Hook.
My sad excuse for death, guys.
You won't get me other hand.
What even is this fight against Captain Hook?
You won't get his other hand.
You won't get me other hand!
Get his other hand.
Checking this bitch out. Gun. One of the most basic Arcana. It's a really good combo thing here. Made an abomination, Luca. I'm gonna send you a picture of my abomination of a fucking gummy ship.
I want to see it. So I'm guessing the plot only starts getting complicated once you start playing the other games.
Yeah.
Trying to join it all together.
Yeah, it's pretty straightforward in the first game after that.
Oh, what the fuck have you done? What the fuck even is that?
I've done the best I can.
I'm glad you're not an architect.
I think it's good.
I mean, whoever floats your boat. You keep telling yourself that.
Fuck you.
Oh.
I'm flying around London. I can see my house from here. Wait, no, I can't.
It's time for the bombs to fall.
I'm kind of confused. What the fuck am I supposed to be doing here?
Oh, hit the clock. The one that's... Hit the clock face that's, different from the rest of them. Like, you can lock onto the end of the fucking...
Oh, I see.
You can lock onto it and do a thing.
You're gonna... There you go.
Whoa! Teleportation.
That's a T.O. it is.
That's a T.O. That's the baseball.
Oh, that's a baseball.
Hold the fire button and everything will be okay. What if I'm
creepy? Look, another scene of non-voice acted Tiny Riku and Sora.
Because they didn't have the voice actors for them then.
We don't have no budget yet. Riku just gives her those shifty eyes.
Oh, take care of him. Yes.
Shifty eyes. For them being like, I don't know, 13 or something, like Riku, fucking look at his arms. He's fucking dense.
He's fucking dense.
Fuck Riku.
Let's go ask him. No, Beast, you will not go with me.
Peter, are you really going back to Neverland?
And not taking me?
You bastard!
You bastard!
I thought you loved me!
Fucking Peter Pan's like 12. He doesn't know what love is.
Oh, again! I can't help but love a Peter Pan voice.
Oh, boy!
You better take her with you, Sora. She doesn't want me right now.
Very hard. Sora learned glide. Fuck! I just got a lot of shit. Jesus Christ!
And the fairy harp is a very strong keyblade.
Okay, where is the save point so I can get the fuck out of here?
It is on top of the clock tower. It's on top of it.
To the top we go!
Woo!
well with it. You got a new keyboard in here. And it's good. And that's a good keyblade. Like it. 29 strength and 7 speed. One very hard. That's a big thing. I am level 40.
Oh, that's a bangus.
Oh, that's a bangus. Time to go back to Sid.
Sid. Ever so slowly.
There he goes. He's doing his best.
Oh,
let's go back to them Moogle boys and see if I can fucking synthesize anything else. Yo, Moogs. How's it hanging?
Kubo.
Yeah, Mega Ether boys. I can make an angel bangle. Take me one of those. One of these rune armlets. Oh. What else can I make hither that I haven't made yet?
I got
can't make the next earring. I can't make a guard earring. Moogle, ooh, Moogle badge. I'll come back another time. Moogles for the other shit. Hey, city boy.
Holy shit, is strong as fuck.
Holy shit.
Oh, say our faces!
Oh no, it's this thing.
Ah, fully.
Fuck him!
you know what? Fuck him.
Kingdom Hearts, the 18 plus dumb. Aren't you worried about him? Fuck him.
But the others. Fuck him.
Fuck him. Oh. Okay. Goofy just punches Sora in the face and goes, "You man, the fuck up."
Oh wait, no, I have to set it to go down.
Long ago, people lived in people. Wait, oh my god, am I watching a Dark Souls opening? Everyone loved the oh, this sounds like a Dark. Are you sure this isn't a Dark Souls opening? They began to fight over it. Nah, this is a kid. This is Dark Souls opening. They ripped off Dark Souls, man.
Nah, this is where that's where Dark Souls got the inspiration, yo.
Oh god, in the hearts of children.
with these fragments of light, the children rebuilt the world. It's the world we live in now. But true light sleeps deep within the darkness. That's why the worlds are scattered, unkindled one.
Oh, yes.
Someday, a door to the innermost darkness will open. That's the final boss. You'll need to defeat the four Lord Souls before fighting him. That's the gimmick in all the Souls games. Once you've beaten his guardians, his doorway will open. Your heart will fly in to destroy the darkness. You understand, unkindled one?
You understand? Ashen one.
Ashen one. Bring me more souls.
Bring me more souls.
Someone's like, huh? Did I just watch Dark Souls? No, sorry, you don't have a cell phone.
Kairi is calling from inside of your chest. She wants out.
Sora, it's cramped in here. You've got like 10 other people inside.
There's too many people in here. That's your thing.
I think one of them tried to touch me.
Oh, I can't remember how to get to that thing.
Yeah, I thought you said there was a postcard in fucking Geppetto's house.
Yes, yes there is.
Where?
It's you gotta inspect one of the clocks, you do.
Interesting.
Aha! Yes, yes. Good.
Wow, I just sent my fourth postcard. I'm on roll. To the fucking gizmo shop since I got fucking high jump. Now I can fucking jump everywhere.
No, Luca, you just need to cast thunder on that exposed wire in the third district and it'll turn everything on.
Well, technically, I've just gotten thunder, so I'm going to do that shit.
This
should help.
Force!
Well, the third district and to the Dalmatian's house. Woof woof, said the Dalmatian.
Woof woof.
Watch me glide, isn't it so fast?
Just wait until you get super glide.
Wow. Thanks, game. I can't wait to procure myself super glide.
You're welcome.
Oh yeah, boys, I did it, son. Time to go back to the gizmo shop now, because I don't know anywhere else that the electricity would have fucking affected.
I remember where now, but then all the way back to the library. I'll go back to the chapel first, so I'll at least deal with faster traveling.
Look, enemies, I'm not gonna deal with you here because you're fucking pointless.
Beginning.
Oh, right, yeah, okay. I'll have to. I don't know if I got one in there. I'll have to go have a look. To the hotel I go. You say the room I woke up in, you do mean the hotel, don't you?
Yes.
Let's see here. I can't find anywhere, boy. I think I've already got it.
Is it, did you hit the little clock above the door? You have to hit the little thing hanging off the side of it a certain number of times, and you will get it. Force! You'll know you hit it right when it spins. Makes a little noise.
Okay! I'll be back real quick.
Oblivion. Thank you.
Take that!
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole.
Sora, you did it.
Or, you know, let's not.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
The enchanted memory happens and everyone forgets.
Hurry, come and close the keyhole!
Sora, good luck.
Look at all them stars.
We'll be right back.
symbolic. Ooh, I got a trophy. Top gun. Yeah. The end of
gorgeous battle that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless.
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right?
You betcha!
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place? And to us?
This is a Heartless world, so maybe it'll just disappear.
Huh?
But no worries. Even if this place goes poof, our hearts ain't going nowhere. I'm sure we'll find our pals again. Yep, I just know that we will.
Yeah, you're right. I'll return this. I promise.
Time to go get some coffee. Ooh, I instantly copied on the wrong tube.
This is it. Come on.
Oh my. Oh, help me.
Come on!
Mithril shard. Really? It dropped a shard. this planet is. Drop distance? Show me. Let's see how many of my items get wasted already. Wonder where it's still going like that. Donald's already used all of them.
Take that!
Mighty shield. Indeed it is. got to stay in a nice big form. Perfect. Yeah, that's one way to block it off. Now we have to jump down to the boss. Yep, definitely not. Ah, dang it, I gotta do that again. Note to self, next time you see that, run, fly away. I have to make sure that I don't have to do that again. Let's go down. So, yeah. Save. And go back out. Therefore, even if I die, the item's just with me. didn't give me that time. Gooch. I don't even know what hit me. I literally don't even. Oh. Learn the super glide. Down into his hole we go. I should have thought about that sentence before I actually said it. That will stop. I really like this little area, it's so weird.
Take that!
Wave. Line for me. I really want to save just in case fucking power goes out. Shit. That's no rain yet, just really, really dark clouds. Love you there. Let me take a shower. Yes. Here we go, boys. Careful, this is the last haven you'll find here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid. Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you will open the door to light. Like Darkness Hearts, Kingdom Hearts, and title dropping. Everything disappearing. No trees, no ladders, no nothing. No water.
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little. A meaningless effort.
One who knows nothing. One who knows nothing can understand nothing. Exposition. See, I don't feel like any of the other games reached the level of the design of this final level. Like, holy shit. Look how fucked up it is. Like, goddamn.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison. Surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
Oh, look. It's Clara.
This is it! Take that!
Fucking just that I want to hit you.
I'm back, bitches.
I'm past that point of no return, working on the final boss. I just defeated Ansem and now I'm gonna go fight McKean.
Oh, man.
Yeah, it took me three tries to beat the DLC, whatever they fucking call them in this game. The first time, he did an AoE little attack that I was not expecting and it kind of two-shot me. Second time, I really don't know what killed me, to be honest. Third time's the charm. Through the front of the Coliseum.
Just up there, boys. I can't fucking get it. I'm guessing that's a fucking tricky one.
The yellow should be good.
I'm guardian! Here! Again, talk to me, Molina.
Now it's time for the big bad boss.
Let's go to Olympus Coliseum and do your fucking shit you told me about.
What?
Coliseum
Behold
gates.
The endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts.
Go into the lobby.
Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even
yours.
Darkness conquers all worlds!
Oh, holy shit, this final boss, man.
I have no clue, like, Farrah, I don't know what you mean by walk out the gates. There is no gates.
No, walk out the door. Out to outside.
What door?
Are you in the lobby right now?
What you mean? No!
Well, try to walk out, like, out the gate, in the front.
That's just the world exit. It just takes me out the world.
Giving up already? Come on, Sora.
I don't know what to tell you. Fucking Hades should stop you.
But when my kingdom heart is broken.
Have you done all the practice things? That Phil did.
Practice things?
Breaking barrels.
I don't know, because I can't do any of that. There are no practice things.
You get to him by talking to Phil.
When I talk to Phil, all he says... What?
Turn to darkness!
What? Baron.
What?
Ever since I've gone to this world, he just kept repeating his dialogue over and over again.
But did
and
you push? Did you? Did you push the fucking boulder thing he told you to?
No.
Then you should. That's what you should have done. You should have tried to push it.
That's...
Realized you couldn't, and then talked to him again.
Sorry, don't ever smile like that ever again.
Welcome to darkness, into
wind! Heal!
All shall be extinct!
Kuradiku!
Welcome
to
loud ass lightning.
Here!
It's coming for you, boy.
Turn to
the fucking knock.
Heal!
Welcome to darkness.
Ow! Half my health bar each fucking time.
Heal!
Still confused? Then perhaps this will enlighten
you. Thunder, stop. I just want to play my game. I'm probably gonna fucking do a power surge and shut it off, mate, and shut it off.
Why does Thunder do that in America? Thunder doesn't do that over here.
I don't know. Fucking shakes your house and makes your power go out.
How weak is your house?
Motherfucker!
Not made out of bricks.
There are a lot of houses in America not made out of brick.
I mean, there are a lot of houses in England that aren't made out of brick, but I've never been in a house in my life that's ever been shaken by lightning and thunder.
I've been in a couple.
Weird.
Wind. I just want to attack you. Stop sending your light little beams at me. Oh, fuck!
Welcome to darkness.
Oh, fucker! Just let me hit you!
All shall be!
Come on!
Turn to darkness!
Armor!
This should help you! Still confused? Then perhaps this is light.
Chicken. Hot face.
All shall be extinct. Turn to darkness.
Heal.
Oh, all the fun, man. The final
fight.
This Japan shirtless boy over here, trying to be Sephiroth.
Ooh. Sexy.
Tall, dark, and handsome. It's hard to fight when I'm distracted by them abs. And that fucking crotch peach.
Down to me like I did in the first Kingdom Hearts, the first time I played this game.
My hair is spiking from yours.
Much, much edgier than yours. My third game was in polygons.
My hair is the spikiest of them all.
You can stab a bit in my hair. Not way!
Heal!
But first, I gotta wake up!
Wake me up inside! Save me!
Creepy seems like he gets lost in the darkness.
Which he currently is right now. I have lost both Donald and you.
Yeah, he's just sitting there going,
wake me up inside! It's my door! Save me!
Poor Donald's just sitting there suffering.
He's healing, so he has no one to heal after they've killed themselves.
Come on!
It's Tegma.
Take that!
Edgy Crowder Hero!
Come on! Take that!
You're gonna beat me, Crowder Hero.
There ain't no beating me, Crowder Hero.
You get wild. I really like the fucking key blade you get from Clash of Clash.
It's not the best.
I like the design. Like, it's shit, but I just like the design.
Oh yeah, the design is cool. It's just fucking basically a fucking Buster Sword keyblade. But it, like, barely deals fucking critical hits, and it's easily outmatched by the fucking Divine Rose you get from there, which is, like, one of the best keyblades in the game. Because it's strong and can deal a string of critical blows.
So far I'm using the fucking one you get in the Netherlands. That was cool.
The next one you should be using after that is the Olympia Keyblade.
There's my boy Karate Kid!
A Karate Kid!
Are you going down a Karate Kid?
I need you! Oh god, I'm giant, fighting giant penis face.
Wait, this is
insane. What the fuck did I pick up a knife in here?
Down. Oh, I remember you, Severus.
This should help. Heal.
Just like Oogie Boogie, I would have killed myself if James Woods in the front of mine. James Woods' voice is too unique.
Goofy, stop dying on me!
I'm sorry, fool.
This boss fight is a little more difficult than I remember it being. Can't wake up. Hey. Oh god. Don't do that ever again. I gotta fucking... Dang. I got healed the wrong person. Goofy, get the fuck up.
Hug. Is your hand touching Karada Kun's butt?
That's a cute That's a very nice one. Come on!
Dang it, Goofy, stop dying on me! No. I don't want to go inside of its mouth! Gross! I don't want to go inside of its mouth! I want Donald back, you can stay the fuck in here.
I'm going down, Severus.
Don't give up!
Severus, more like Sever. Puss.
Low class. Great.
Shut up. Look. Stop you.
Good job in your handsome Jack impression.
Oh,
Oh man.
It's gonna blow! It's gonna blow! Holy shit! Oh, that's just gross, man. Big old open wound and shit. It's all blue and veiny. Now I gotta fucking beat up this fucking jelly skull here. It's all these faces everywhere. All around me are familiar.
Kirk, you weren't doing anything. You just stood there, touching Crowder Coon's butt.
And holding your hand out, hoping that it wouldn't fit, so it wouldn't bite it off.
Oh, look who's at the door. It's my boy, Crowder Coon.
Run away. It's gonna blow up. Everything. This final boss is just explosions! I love it.
Because I'm edgy and I don't really know what I want to do with my life.
Here comes out the shirtless man again.
Dark and bleeding.
What's the Square Enix in their final bosses being shirtless men? Wearing leather pants.
The name's Crown, by the way. Dark.
Hey,
Val, we need Sephiroth.
Fuck no. I haven't even unlocked it yet. I unlocked the Hades Cup and it didn't do anything. Nope. Dang it. I then got killed.
Sora, please stop smiling like that. What? Please. Sonic Blade, is that like Sonic Doom?
It's the fucking yeah move he was doing against you.
Dark.
Come on. Well, time to go somewhere else, man.
You gotta hide behind this thing.
Oh, could I have the key?
Explosion.
Welcome to darkness.
Explosion. I'm happy to show you a chance to face.
Welcome to darkness.
Calm down, James.
Goofy! Donald! Here!
I'll take care of that. I can't hear the freak licking shit, like what the fuck, Tetsuya Nomura? God damn.
What happened to your kids game?
Like, the final boss of this game is fucked up, it'll give the small children nightmares.
Goofy.
Did you finish this game as a teacher?
I finished this dark game as a 14.
He's
almost dead, mate.
Get it, come on!
I did it, boy! Yeah, boy! Explosion! Explosion!
The Pegasus Cup and the Hercules Cup.
And you have to do all of them. You don't have to do what I did and get every version of them, because you have the Enter Together, Enter Alone, Just Sora, and then the Time Trials. I do all of them.
Oh, you're a madman.
Because you get items and shit from it.
I'm doing the Phil Cup.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts!
Fill me
with the power of darkness!
Is it the fucking lose your own spirit?
I know
thing?
Now, without a doubt.
Wow, the fucking the green light. Fucking the green spellcasters are called Green Requiem. There is stand.
Light.
But why?
I like how you do. Oh my god, you just fight the pair of feet. Adorable.
Oh, Hero Cad Kim.
What the Hero Cad Kim?
Red Nocturne and Yellow Opera. Come here, you bitch.
Teeming mounds of Heartless.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
I can't.
Don't give up. Come on, Sora.
Riku.
Together we can do it.
Riku.
Okay.
Together we can do it. It takes two to tango.
I'm gonna do it alone, am I?
It takes two to fornicate.
Exactly.
And then here comes King Mickey, and unbeknownst to everybody, Aqua as well.
Aqua as well.
But she's not there because they haven't decided on doing that in this part of the game yet.
See you games later, they're like, nah, she was there, what are you guys talking about?
And then they had to make an excuse for fucking King Mickey to not be in his fucking outfit and be in what he
is. King Mickey in his regular outfit. Oh, we will tell you that, just, he's gotta wait a few years, okay?
He has a fucking fight with a big old fucking vortex of Heartless, and they just fucking hit him and his shirt comes off. Yeah, that'll work.
Ooh, shirtless hate to you, Mickey. I bet that's someone's kink.
I mean, if you watch any of the Disney shows, he's like almost like always shirtless.
Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
I actually like that show because I have to watch it with my niece.
He always says hot dog.
Hot dog!
No, Meryl, don't do that, please.
Hot dog!
And then he always says something about fucking finding a bunch of items you'll need for this episode. Like, piss off, Mickey, find them yourself.
Oh, turtle!
Oh man.
For this episode, we'll need a Keyblade! I mean, wait, that's not part of this universe!
Is that a Keyblade? Oh! Well, I guess it's time for me to go, kids! I'll see you in 12 years!
Oh! Remember to ask your parents before asking them where I've gone!
Mummy, Mickey's gone off the TV screen with some weird key. Okay, Billy, whatever you say.
Rule number one, never tell your parents. Rule number two, never tell your parents.
Oh, I'm such a bad impersonation, but it still makes me laugh.
It's too good.
I'm ruining this entire ending cutscene.
You just ruined any of Mickey Mouse's Kylie, dialogue in general, just in the future. Whatever Mickey sounds like, it'll always just sound like that meme to me.
I'll come back to you.
Well, Mickey Mouse in Kingdom Hearts 3 isn't gonna sound the same as Mickey Mouse in the rest of them.
He's fucking dead.
Voice actor died in 2009.
Wait, hang on, does that mean Mickey? Oh, that means Mickey in the goddamn fucking...
In point A, the fragment's passage. Yeah.
We didn't even notice.
It's a different voice actor because Mickey's fucking original voice actor. Well, one of the many Mickey Mouse voice actors is dead. But Mickey Mouse has had so many voice actors, including Walt Disney himself. I like trying to imitate the Walt Disney era of Mickey Mouse. No, I'm not even gonna try.
Now you've been saying hot dog, now you're making me think of that goddamn hot dog fucking song that plays as well.
Hot dog, hot dog, hot dog. I can't remember the rest of the words. Luca, how do you know about the show? I have to leave, that's how I know.
You don't need to know what I know about the show. You know why I know about a lot of recent kids shows?
What, on Netflix? You watch them
no,
yourself, don't you?
Early morning cartoons. Because like, they used to put Pokemon obviously on with kids cartoons. And from any age, even now, I always get up at like 6 in the morning when they start playing kids cartoons. So I'll literally just watch whatever is on before Pokemon comes on. So that's how I know about like, fucking any kids show when you want to see.
Yeah, good excuse.
The thing is, like, there's like, they used to play good shows before Pokemon, but well, people would have called good shows, but like, I used to hate it when I had to sit through like Avatar or something like that, because I fucking hated Avatar.
How'd you hate Avatar?
I've never liked Avatar. I just hate it.
It's not your cup of tea, is it?
It's really not.
I like it. It's good.
And you know what used to make me, you know what used to be the worst as a kid? It's not so bad now, but I still kind of hate it. I used to hate having to sit through live action kid shows. I hated live action kid shows as a little kid.
Disney is the worst with that live action shit. Cartoon Network's gotten even worse, because you want to know all they show now? It's pretty much nothing but Teen Titans Go. Like, most of the fucking time slots are taken up by Teen Titans Go. Not even any of their, like, good shows, like fucking Gumball, or anything that's actually decent.
I never watched any of their recent shows in a long time.
Gumball is pretty funny. Yeah. The Steven Universe, which is okay, but the fan base is horrid.
I tried watching Steven Universe, I'm not... I don't know.
Adventure Time, which is...
The Forces of Evil, but that's fucking right. Disney, so...
But, you know, once again, horrible fan base. The fan base has ruined everything on Cartoon Network, because, like, yo, it's kitsch. It's a kitsch show, yo. But you guys are just fucking... Ugh. Ruined the show for everyone else with all this. Horrible opinions. Oh, you enjoy this show for reasons that I can't even fathom? Fuck you, you should enjoy it for these reasons, blah blah blah. Agree with me or you're a fucking homophobe and a bigot.
Ah man.
Luca, it's sad, this is one of the very few playthroughs on the stream that I've actually finished. Like,
I don't think I'm ever gonna finish Resident Evil 7 on stream, because I done finished it, I deleted it, it's not on my system anymore, and I'm just like...
I've never finished in anything on stream, that's why I don't call it a playthrough, that's why I just call it Luke Wastes Time and whatever edition of said game I'm playing. I don't number anything I play, it's just me wasting time, because that's me. That's all I play video games for mainly now, unless there's really something that I really want to play, which is really unoften nowadays, it's just me wasting my time and playing some video games.
And
the last game I actually wanted to play and put effort into was Persona 5.
And then there's
and
our playthrough of Resident Evil 6.
And I could keep playing through that game and, you know, get like a goddamn fucking platinum or something, but I'm too lazy to go after trophies because I'm just not a trophy hunter.
You tried. It lasted like 5 minutes.
Basically, because I just don't have the effort to go around hunting trophies. I don't understand how people, not make a living, but how people are just into doing that. It's so fucking boring. Don't get me wrong, I like getting a trophy, like if I'm playing through a game and I get one, it's a nice pleasant feeling, but screw sitting there for hours on end trying to get a trophy.
Yeah, like, unless you're like getting paid for it, why?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, all the platinums I have are platinums from either piss easy platinum trophies, or platinum trophies that I've gotten and just gone, okay.
The only games I have platinum trophies on are fucking Telltale games, Final Fantasy 15, and Dark Souls 3.
You had to put effort into Dark Souls 3, though, you scum.
Yeah, for like one of them. And I really had nothing better to do.
Dark Souls 3. That one guy with the most generic complaint of all, like every single one of them. Oh, Miyazaki didn't make Dark Souls 2.
Who cares?
Why are people that anal about who makes their video games? The thing is, there are people out there who didn't even want to play Dark Souls 2 because they heard Miyazaki wasn't making it, and I was like, that retarded. Dark Souls 2 is great.
What? That's like complaining about Kingdom Hearts because Tetsuya Nomura is a character designer.
This is bad as those people who complained at Atlus when they were going to release Persona 5 last year, but everyone was like, "No, we want Japanese dub."
And then you had to wait
my game for like 6 months. Who do they think they are? You don't understand how much that pissed me off.
Oh, Luca, I know how much it pissed you off.
Oh, those fuckers.
Chad reacts when in the first game Lance Bass voices Sephiroth, but in the second game it's Sephiroth's official English voice actor.
They're like, no, man, we just need to stop using Lance Bass.
And he has more lines in Kingdom Hearts 2. Like, why? Put Lance Bass back in it. It's fucking Lance Bass.
Fucking Buccaneers.
Come on! The change of people. Yeah.
Hey, Barrow, why don't you play through Critical Mode?
Because I already have.
Oh, do it again.
That is one experience I would never, whether or not go through again. Thank you very much.
How are you on about?
I ain't about that life. I enjoy Kingdom Hearts for the story, not trying to make it harder than Dark Souls.
Dark Souls is the hardest game.
Ha 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 ha
what we've done to ourselves.
I feel sorry for people who actually believe that.
But oh no, it's hard. It's just like Dark Souls. It's just like Dark Souls.
And then you see all those memes. And then you see all those memes that say, "Hey, you're that cool edgy kid who always says Dark Souls isn't even that hard." The thing is, it's not. Dark Souls isn't even a hard game.
You just gotta get used to the controls and shit, and then it's... Man. Hey, I got me a special cutscene of the opening of fucking... the fucking Chain of Memories. Where somehow Donald and Goofy have their regular clothes on for, like, 5 minutes.
Yeah, that always weirded me out.
It's a Kratikin!
I'm here for your Kratikin! You're going down here!
You wreck a Kratikin? And me too!
Me too!
Oh, it's a Pluto!
Oh, Pluto!
My Kingdom Hearts theory. Pluto is the mastermind behind all of this.
That thing we said the other day.
Pluto, it was you all along! How should you? I trusted you! Pluto, man! Pluto, what are you doing? Step away from my part of the darkness! Oh, I don't like where this is going!
Oh, I swear. Cause seriously, Pluto disappears for the entire game, shows up at the very end in some in-between world, and then in Kingdom Hearts 2 he's just running through portals to darkness without giving a fuck. It's just showing up whenever it's convenient for him, and he just disappears again. Like, what the fuck happens to fucking Pluto? What the fuck is he doing? Like, fuck Xehanort, he's not behind everything. Pluto is just letting him think he is.
Just fucking Pluto. Oh man.
Yay, I got trophies, I did. The end.
Oh, Kratikun has his edgy wingy.
Ooh, so edgy.
Oh, Kratikun, you are so edgy.
I am beat to the game.
Oh,
oh yes. And that is the end of the Kingdom Hearts.
Kingdom Hearts 2 with the Karate Kid.
Goodbye.